Hey everyone, and welcome to Let's Veg About It. Today I'm going to share with you a simple breakfast meal that you can do in less than 10 minutes. Okay, so you are like me, on the go all the time. You're just going to need 2 bananas. You're going to need half a dragon fruit. If you don't have dragon fruit, you could use either white peach or an apple. Okay, and of course some frozen mangoes. I've got here apple mangoes. This one's almost done. And what we use in our house is just a standard Philips Pro Mix Titanium hand blender. And it's really, really simple and easy to use. I like it better than a blender because I don't have all those little extra pieces to clean up. And then you'll just need some water. And pretty simple. We're gonna pour in our mangoes. Okay. Add a little bit more. We love mangoes, and you want it a little bit creamy too. So. Alright, so okay. If you're like me, we drink 32 ounces of smoothies. So we're gonna need that. And we've got a timer going here and we're doing pretty good. I mean, this is pretty easy and simple. And all you have to do to make a smoothie bowl is just add your fixings. You can put it right into this container here if you have one of these. It makes it super easy. Okay, we're gonna grab dragon fruit looks like if you haven't seen dragon fruit. Okay, that's beautiful. Put that in there. Alright, there's that. I'm going to grab some water. And there you have it, a nice big glass of fresh fruits for breakfast. Now we're going to create the smoothie bowl to see how simple it is to put it together.
Your simple smoothie bowl for breakfast.